Hey guys, this video is about sleeping positions during pregnancy and sleeping tips. You shouldn't lay on your back, that is, keeping your face and body down. And the truth here is, even if you had the habit of lying down on your back position before pregnancy, by nature, your body will not try to sleep it that way. That's the way you shouldn't sleep because it can cause problems like breathing, low blood pressure, back pain. You should avoid sleeping on stomach too. Sleeping for a little while is fine, say for 20 minutes, but lying on your stomach position, which means keeping your face towards the ceiling, can lead to nausea and dizziness. The best position to sleep is to sleep on your left side. Sleeping on your left side increases the amount of blood reaching your placenta and thereby your baby. Also, it is believed that sleeping on left passes enough oxygen and nutrients through the placenta. Make yourself comfortable by keeping one pillow under your tummy and the other between your knees. Use as many pillows to support your legs, head. Still, you can shift to right position and you can keep shifting to both the positions. Walking for half an hour or more gives enough exercise and it improves your sleep. Take dinner early, at least 2 hours before going to bed. Take a warm bath before going to sleep. Avoid caffeine starting from late evening. Set an electronic free zone. Say no to tablet, computer, phone. Say no to television and television series at least before 1 hour of sleep. Do simple breathing exercises. Listen to classical music. Keep your room cool, neat and clean. Turn on white noise. White noise is nothing but listening to consistent sounds like fan, hairdryer, recorded waves or recorded rain sound. Read a book or listen to audible book. Last, stop overthinking. And if you cannot feel thinking about something, then just write down your thoughts. Thank you for watching, and if you are looking for home remedy for sleeplessness during pregnancy, click the link here.